Hey guys,
hey.
We're back and we just okay, so we're playing Gauntlet, and
there's arrow guys up there.
We got a scarecrow boss
coming up soon.
We apologize if the microphone is quiet because we're having we got a new setup and we're having some kind of technical issues right now.
I died.
So it's not going to sound the best, but here, I'll go save you. Oh, God, I got a thing coming after me.
Yeah.
Ah! It's magic!
Yeah, magic. Actually, I died right as I was saying that. That's why I said shit.
They're everywhere.
Yeah. It's normally how the Gauntlet games are.
Yeah.
They're everywhere.
Use my magic? It's not like
because don't understand the fire and the voodoo like I do.
Okay, there we go.
Don't know the voodoo, man.
Oh, okay. I got 50 gold.
Defeat the hordes to find the key.
Okay.
Good. Let's just stand in an area like near this fire thing here.
Okay.
It's magic. I should stop that. That'll probably get annoying after a while.
You know.
It's magic.
I think what they say is never believe it's not so or something. Like
I can't
that.
Remember. I'm just doing that. It's magic. I just haven't listened to the song in a while yet, so I'm gonna have to listen to it again now.
I'm getting attacked.
Die! The only downside to this wizard is I've got like no health.
Oh yeah. Oh, we got the magic key.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go. Oh, okay.
Oh, sweet. There's a guy back there shooting magic too. We gotta get rid of him right there. The horny guy.
This guy? He's so horny.
Yeah, the horny guy.
We got him.
Blue balls? He was firing blue balls.
Oh.
There was another guy firing the same blue balls as mine.
Alright. Let's get out of here. Is this boss? Or wait,
no.
What is that? Oh, he's got a beak. Okay. Oh, if only we could. If only copyright wasn't an issue. Could just play that song while he is destroying the bridge.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
You can see how this guy terrified me when I was a kid, though.
Yeah.
Plus, he just chases you.
Emperor's first advisor.
Without,
I'm on fire.
He chases you without, with no remorse. He just.
Oh, that was what we're supposed to do: is set him on fire. Or?
You can, but just run, just run. Because if he hits us, we're pretty much dead. And he's got that stupid crap. If he shoots the purple stuff at you, then he'll pull you back towards him and hit him. Like, he'll hit you if he uses the purple magic.
I need my magic back.
Come
over here. I was stuck by him for a second.
Okay, just fire stuff at him.
This looks like it's doing almost nothing, but... Oh, God! Oh, no, don't pull me closer.
Is there a song that says that?
Yeah, I don't remember what the words
are. Oh, I got
are.
Magic. Magic!
Okay.
Oh!
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, that's what that thing does from him. So don't let him hit you with it. Like, we gotta be close enough to get him, though. Shit!
Oh! You got both of us.
Ah! Dude, get away.
I'm a freaking scorpion. Get out of here. Ah! Magic! Oh,
no.
Gotcha. Ah, oh, I was hitting him.
I'm about to die.
Well, while you're distracting him, I'm very slightly hitting him.
Well, you're doing a good enough amount of damage. I'm just kind of keeping away from him. Oh, I forgot I have this spell.
If I just sit here and mash the circle button, we'll kill him eventually.
Yeah, I know. Oh. They'll never find me. Well, I mean, you'll never catch me.
I feel like the guy just hiding behind that.
I died.
Right there. Oh, God, no.
whip.
Get up! Get up!
Yeah, the thing's right there. Red Wizard is born and
die!
Well. Whoa, what spell is that? I can cast that?
Wait,
holy crap,
happened?
I didn't know I could do that.
Okay.
That's cool, I can pull him to a spot.
Hey, guess what?
I've got
magic!
It's magic. I have a spell that can. It's like a thing that pulls in enemies. I didn't know that.
Magic around him, I guess.
I'm gonna keep using this to. Not towards you, though.
Oh, God! He keeps pulling me over by him.
But I can use this to pull them away now. I didn't realize that.
Oh, my God. I've got a horde of scorpions.
Ugh. I got chopped in the back. These guys
guy
keep respawning, too.
This guy's just chilling in back here.
I don't know, but they keep respawning, so we've gotta kill them. Or him.
Ah, we almost got him. Ah, get away from me.
There, I'll use that thing to keep him there.
Ah, no!
I think I got him.
Got him. Magic.
Nope.
Oh, I died. Right.
There we got him.
I used my magic and then I died. Okay.
Alright. I'll go back here and save you.
Alright. Where's the key at? Oh, there it is.
You wanna help me get this guy? Instead of...
Yeah.
Just being greedy with the key. My key.
Oh, I wonder where that key goes. What's this?
Nowhere secret. Yeah, like that you can drop whatever you're doing with the switches.
Run.
We're gonna make our great escape from three enemies.
Yep. Oh no.
Oh,
magic
all these guys.
Magic. Ah. Yeah.
Add in the sound effect of a bunch of different sound effects of people saying Magic the Gathering whenever you whenever you cast a magic spell.
There's so many behind you too.
Yeah. No. Well, I'm sitting here with this circle.
Oh, we're back
trying
here.
To
okay.
Defend. Yeah, we gotta go all the way around to one of the doors. Oh, we missed. I had a hiccup.
I'm getting a lot of combos, so that's cool.
Well, that gets you more experience.
Magic. You know. Never believe it's not true.
Right. Well, I died.
Wait, you dead?
Yeah, I die really easily.
Oh god, where's the thing at?
I don't know.
I'm coming.
Somewhere way back here.
Let's watch all these guys chase me now.
Go the other way.
What, other
the
way?
Other way.
This way?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there is a thing here. Alright.
Alright, let's go quickly here.
Gotta be quicker than that.
I'm just knocking these guys down.
Haha! Alright.
I don't know where that gate, I think the gate's this way somewhere. Oh crap.
This thing. Yeah.
I got this one. Yeah, there's a gate.
Oh, cool. Let me just destroy this while that's opening.
Yeah. Alright.
Did you know that we used the gold key?
Yeah, we did. I got 2 points?
Okay,
holy balls.
Let's see.
Wizard and McBoobs.
Yep, Wizard and McBoobs. Alright.
Health and magic.
I got my mana.
That's like all I'm gonna do now.
Oh, I can do something else.
Yeah,
now.
I think I let you get most of the gold.
Let's do a triple slash. Why not?
Watchful. I want to get that one.
I wanted to triple slash.
You get to use it in the next level.
Yeah. New auto-saving game. Or now auto-saving
game. Yeah, so we don't have to recreate files over and over. It just saves it by itself. You know, it's crazy to think that you and I played games before there were auto-save.
Yeah, that's true.
I used to play games where there was no autosave, and you had to save manually.
Oh, yeah. Those were the days, right?
Yeah. There's still games that do that, but, I mean, back in the day. Back in the good old days. When there was no checkpoints and autosaves, and you just died.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
All right. I think there's... It's like two levels and then a boss, two levels and a boss.
Okay.
I think... And I think there's only 7 bosses.
Okay. Ooh, something PS2 is notorious with is the loading screens.
Alright, the mount pass leads you to the sunken pirate city. Yes, pirates! Pirates!
Is this my triple slash?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's fight pirates!
Oh, well, yeah, I guess that is a lot more effective.
Wow, I'm getting this gives me a lot of combos. So that's probably why I'm leveling up faster. You know, like this, because my spells can hit multiple people at once.
Oh yeah.
Like, I mean, look at my thing build when we're in a crowd of people.
Aha! You're all dead now. Probably this is something I shouldn't be sounding happy about. Aha! You're all dead.
You're all dead. Good. Good. Good.
What do we got here?
Gold.
Gold.
But I wanted it. I'm a greedy old wizard.
I don't know.
No, we can share now, because...
Aha!
Because... Yeah, I mean, look at my hit combo. I'm just standing here. Up to 30, just standing here.
Yeah.
Because it hits everything at once. That's why I'm leveling up really quick.
This looks,
cool?
Not good. But, I mean, yeah, it does look kind of cool.
There are a lot of good-looking PS2 games out there.
We're destroying people in a medieval fashion at a carnival.
Pretty, pretty.
Going to the carnival.
Going
oh, this is just bad design choice.
Why
would you... Yeah.
I don't know.
I mean, I suppose so you can, like...
So we can run into them.
Yeah. Well, I was gonna try.
That's what the pirate lord was saying to all his guys, like when they were renovating the place.
Can I stroke somebody into the saw?
Yeah, it's possible. But when the pirate lord was renovating the place, like, so what do you think if we put 2 giant saws in the middle there? Yeah.
Oh, that's perfect.
Arr, it's perfect. Arr. It's more like a Vince McMahon type of voice.
Yeah.
So, what do you think our matches should be for the pay-per-view?
Saws.
One of them's got to be Roman.
Yeah, that's got to be Roman Reigns.
One of them's got to be Roman against someone.
Oh, yeah.
He's
got to
win.
Second.
Is there anything over here? No, nothing.
Oh
that makes
God.
Me cough when I do the Vince McMahon voice.
You should have heard on Raw.
Yeah.
I was kind of dating this video, but...
Oh, well.
When, when Paul Heyman came out, and he was like, everybody's favorite choice is Roman Reigns, and then everyone in the
booed.
Crowd just booed, yeah.
Yeah.
It was so weird, like, he was talking nice about Finn Balor.
Yeah, I know, is it because he wants him to be his client?
I don't know, but I was like, okay, he's just saying that basically Finn Balor
so
is the odds-on favorite to win.
Yeah, I guess.
I was like, huh, okay.
It's so he's gonna face Brock, probably. Oops.
Probably.
He's got my head smashed by a giant blade.
Ugh. Now we gotta go back through that.
Yep. Stop though.
Oh, okay, cool.
It's magic. I like that spell. I can pull a bunch of enemies into a circle so you can just wail on all of them. Like I could just wherever this thing goes, they're all just there.
I'm gaining a lot of experience through this.
Yeah.
Using my triple slash now.
You're about to die, and I'm about to die. Let's just stand back and do this.
Aha! Take that!
And
take
I'll do
all
this.
Of the magic. I bet you wanted more
magic.
More green balls.
What? I'm not even getting touched. Maybe. I leveled up. Aha! Oh my god.
It's funny just watching your guy.
What? All the magic. That's all I'm doing for the spell. That's all
Ooh,
he does.
Geez.
Is look, he just waves the wand in a circle. Look at it's just creating a tornado of blue energy.
Ooh. Oh, there's a chest over there.
Oh, I remember I used to grind on this level, because if you stand like right here on this corner, just look, just come stand here.
And just destroy anybody that comes
yep.
close.
Yeah, with the elf, it was really funny. I think the elf or the archer, whatever he's called, is just...
What's that? Oh, golden. Okay.
You can get a lot of
Sorry,
experience points on these kinds of levels, because you could just stand there, do stupid crap. That purple thing is me again, sorry. It's distracting.
So oh, I had a 24 hit combo.
So many people I'm hitting with magic. Alright, let's check around down here maybe, see if
there.
There's anything. Chest.
No. Yeah, there's
money.
A chest. Oh god.
Money.
As long as you have enough money.
You can get that, I have more health. Because we've got to have money. I feel like a lot of people know that, like, that joke, but I don't know if they know where it's from.
Probably not.
From that old Tom and Jerry movie.
Yeah.
And that's literally all the two villains are. They're just like, we have to be rich. that's their whole, like, evil plot is we have to get the money by, what is it?
Yeah,
what are they doing? I'm trying to think. Oh, they're taking care of that little girl, and her father might be dead, so they might inherit the money. It's actually kind of terrifying.
Oh, yeah.
Or terrible for a kid's show.
Yeah. There's a lot of stuff like that. It's like, why would they make that a kid's thing?
But it's funny, though. that movie has one of Devin's favorite, probably not favorite scenes, but I remember it's one of the things that made him laugh really hard when we were younger, because they're, like, one of the villains, he's, like, they're all chasing this girl. She's on a boat, but they're all chasing her in, like, cars and stuff, I think, on the side of the road.
These guys just randomly drop cheese all the time.
Oh, yeah. But he's coming down like a giant hill on a little ice cream truck, and it just speeds up really fast. I think he flies off the cliff, if I remember right. But Devin just found it really funny because the ice cream truck music as he's going down the hill, and he just flies off the cliff. Just going doo 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 doo, you know, like ice cream
yeah.
truck music. It's just, him crashing though with it. It's just so funny.
If I have seen that, it's been a long time.
I watched it years ago when I was a kid, but it's a pretty funny movie. There's a really fat wiener dog in it. Extremely fat, I think. Yeah, he goes around on a skateboard because he's too fat.
Really?
Yeah, he just rolls around on a skateboard.
Ah, die.
Now those guys are coming.
See ya.
Well, we can get experience, though.
Yeah. Well, we got
and these, they're going to come up behind us
yeah.
now. The combos. Look at
I'm
my
right
combo.
In the middle of that. I've got a 35 hit combo. Demigod. Really? All that combo and I have no mana to show for it. That's cool.
Oh my god. That stupid little spell where I could just pull everyone into one spot is really great.
Wait, let's see.
Oh, you're trying to see how big you could get it?
Yeah, I was going to see how big of a combo I could get.
Jeez. We haven't died on this one at all.
No, we haven't. Oh, gosh. Let's not jinx ourselves.
Yeah. It's because these guys are dropping a lot of food.
Aha!
Do you guys want to roll up?
No.
Oh, I got gold.
Destroy the generators. Let's try to go for one at a time here.
Okay. I need more mana.
Stop throwing rollos around.
Yeah,
Ah!
They're all throwing
that was
rollos
perfect.
At us.
How was he laying on the ground, too?
Aha! Everybody's dead.
Yeah. Treasure!
so hard to, like, with games like this, where you have to sit here and focus to, like...
Yeah, I know, it's... Because there's so much stuff happening on the screen.
Oh, I got whatever was in there. Probably money.
And you can get the other two chests.
More money? Wait, where's the other chest at?
Oh, it really wants you to fight, like, when you have four people, it really wants you to fight over chests with each other.
Does it?
Yeah, it does that in the new game, too, because anyone can claim it.
Yeah. Here
I don't
go.
Like to do that, though, because...
Oh, there's cheese.
I don't want you being, like, way Jeez. Underpowered compared to me.
Oh, whoops.
You just went in. But I, you know, I don't want you to be, like, way underpowered, me way overpowered, because then you'd be... I don't like doing that to my teammates.
Yeah. Oh, I got two that I can spend now. My mana regen.
I'm gonna keep going with mana regen because I can keep using those spells over and over.
MC boobs.
Mick boobs.
Let's see. What can I get? Crush power overhead. Okay.
Defensive ring of energy.
Cloud wind airborne knockback attack. Breaks blocks. Ground attack for use on prone targets.
Strong electrical jolt.
Queen's Retaliation. Spinning knockdown attack? Oh my god, yes.
The spinning knockdown attack. You gotta remember that XX square.
Yeah.
Gotta remember that triple double combo.
Mm-hmm. Or this grass cutter.
I can blind enemies.
Triple double super.
Yeah.
Alright, I got two attacks in one.
I got the moon circle. I can blind enemies.
I can fly from the air and knock people down, apparently.
I can fly.
According to that.
That's it.
Oh, wow, we're way over on this one.
Yeah, it's because we just did the entire thing. All right. We just put this one up as a long episode.
Yeah,
this
will be a long
level.
Episode. Thank you guys for watching, and we will see you in the next video.
Yep.
Bye.
Offbeat Underground officially has a Patreon, and even if you guys just do $1 a month, that would insanely help us out a lot, and you will be put into drawings for cool stuff, and depending on how much you do, you'll be able to get exclusive merchandise like shirts and wristbands and all sorts of stuff like that. And then when we do music stuff, you'll get early access stuff to that, and we'll do polls and videos exclusively on Patreon and podcasts and all sorts of stuff. And yeah, so check that out, and thank you guys for all the love and support. We love you guys.